number one, you will never feel like it. And there will always be a voice telling you you will feel like it tomorrow. Don't believe it, do it today. Number two for procrastination, get clear on what it is that you have to do, because clarity trumps procrastination. So get clear on what you need to get done. Tip number three for overcoming procrastination is get a reward. Give yourself something to look forward to once you have done whatever it is you need to stop procrastinating over. I hope these